bunch of
I just didn't know.
Yeah, boy.
The bass all finished up. I got it from a DIY kit from the Fret Wire. Thanks to Guns and Guitar for the discount link that helped out. I wanted to get into making these from scratch, so I figured I'd start with one of these. It turned out really well. I'm probably gonna upgrade this and stuff. Yeah, links below. And new shit coming always. Have a nice day.